Let's see who's the best Xbox One player.
Yeah, let's see. Let's see how it turns out. All I can really say is I don't know much about Oigetsu. I know that his favorite character is Suigetsu. And I know that I had a few conversations with him. He's kind of awesome. He's an awesome person. So let's see if his skills can still reign on the battlefield against Avian Spartan 117. Let's see which characters they pick too.
Last Sasuke
with
Last Hinata and the Last Naruto. And Suigetsu. That's a character we actually never see.
I don't think
I've seen any high, you know, high-level players actually play Suigetsu, so that's going to be extremely interesting to see.
At first sight, that might make you underestimate, you know?
He's playing, actually, Swordsman, if you noticed. Zabuza, Kisame, and Suigetsu. So it's the three Swordsmen. They're going to get a Team Ultimate the third DLC, if I'm not mistaken.
I think so. It's one of the DLCs anyway. It's going to look badass.
Oh, yeah. We've seen some preview of it, and it looks fantastic.
All right. Let's see. I'm curious to see how he works as Suigetsu. I'm really curious. Suigetsu's speed is questionable. What do you think of his first hit?
They made him faster in this
game. Faster, right?
He's much faster. Yeah. And Zabuza is really much faster.
Yes. Yeah. I love that.
Those characters used to be like powerful and slow, and they kind of made him really fast now. So it's pretty interesting. He doesn't have a lot of reach, though, with his combos. So we'd say that.
I feel like the further he gets in his combos, the more of a risk factor he turns out.
So he tech switched to extend his combos with Zabuza.
Nice.
He caught Spartan in a combo, but he didn't expect it to do that.
Nice. He knows his swordsman. I feel like he's experienced with his team.
And the good thing is then, since almost nobody plays them, nobody knows what to do against them.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Like, it makes you drop your guard or feel nervous.
I would say that Spartan, maybe because of the pressure, is making a lot of beginner mistakes. So he's like being extremely...
I don't think he wanted to waste his sub twice as
I
well.
I think his guard was about to break.
Maybe.
Team Ultimate could have broke it, so he didn't want to take the chance.
Nice! The switch that I
love. He's going to break the guard of Spartan, I told you, see? Spartan is being extremely reckless right now. I think it might be the pressure.
It might be the Suigetsu choice making him think, I got to send it back, because... I thought that was Naruto. I thought that was...
When you see your guard is red, do not jump in the air. Don't do this, because you know it's going to break instantly.
You know, exactly.
So you have to be much more careful. You cannot be relying on the guard jumping, you know, otherwise it's going to cost you the match.
I think Oigetsu is going to take this.
I'd love
to see a comeback.
Wow. Ooh. No, and Suigetsu.
Oh, he took it. Am I right in saying if you jump and block, your guard breaks faster?
If you get dashed at, yes.
Okay. Well, Oigetsu is finding a way to stay on the ground, if you haven't noticed.
Because Oigetsu is playing smartly. When he sees that his guard is about to break, he stays on the ground.
Yeah. He's doing this really well. He's taking over.
Spartan is a bit reckless right now. I think he's just panicking. The stakes are so high, it's understandable. If he wants to qualify on Xbox One, he has to be much better than what he's actually showcasing right now. Just an ultimate jutsu with Kisame.
I would say, but then they're both Xbox players. I was going to say perhaps the controller could be something that they're not used to.
Because they're playing on PS4, and they're the Xbox One player.
But then Oigetsu is not being phased, so it might be nerfed. Because they're both Xbox, I guess, players. Interesting turn of events. I'm really surprised as Oigetsu.
Kisame's ultimate jutsu has a lot of freeze trapping frames where if you try to sub them at the wrong timing, even if you try to block, you will get hit anyway.
And in addition, he's got the real threat of the guard weakening. And we're getting a close match. You know I love this stuff. When it gets close to this point.
Yeah, but remember that Spartan
only
has one round.
I know. But who knows? A comeback with 4%.
It did. Well, maybe. That happened before, it has happened before in the past, so...
Who in the chat wants to have a bet with me that this Sasuke 4% could take over the world? He's gonna win the whole damn thing. Nah, honestly, I think Oigetsu has got this in the bag. There are comebacks and then
unless Oigetsu gets extremely overconfident and then starts making a lot of mistakes, I don't think... Well, that just happened.
He could have done the infinite.
Well, here's the thing: if he did the infinite combo,
Stabs would have come back faster,
so yeah,
right?
Or we get
Sorry,
got
who took that. Or I guess who's?
It seems happy of himself. So. Seems content.
Exactly. Yeah, he's an awesome dude.
Yeah, he's really nice.
Yeah, so Sugetsu has surprised the hell out of me because I cannot play with Sugetsu for my life, and I
Swordsman's team was really fun to see.
Yeah,
so.
I thought he was if I didn't know he did like Sugetsu, I would have thought he was going for Kisame. Kisame is the go-to for high stakes, wanting to get a good win because he's fast and he's got a lot of advantageous combos, if that makes sense.
Yeah, he's a really strong character in this game. He has a great speed, great reach with his combos. So
let's see. So I think Avian Spartan's not gonna do the same. Hopefully he won't make the same mistake. But we got Nagato.
So we have two of the top three characters in the game.
Pretty
Nagato
much.
And EMS Sasuke. EMS stands for Eternal Mangekyo Sharingan.
Yep. Nagato. I think Orugetsu wants to get this in the bag.
Remember that Orugetsu has the dash cut support.
Oh yeah.
With Han. So
who is
Han is the fifth tail.
I mean what's his is he the dash cut?
Yeah.
Okay.
Boruto so dash cut,
strike
remember,
back?
Yeah. The dash cut means that the opponent cannot dash at you or he will run into your support.
Yeah.
That being said, this Sasuke can just mash his attack button. He doesn't really need to dash. So we'll see how that goes.
Ooh, he's trying a Storm 3 tactic. Tilt and then instant combo.
Ooh. Counter for the win.
I think he utilized Boruto really well. And he's got Neji on his side.
Oh, and
didn't even
whiffed.
Notice.
That should not have whiffed, actually. That's interesting.
Ooh. Strike
right,
back.
Full combo.
Oh, that could
so Orugetsu did not sub.
Yep, which he didn't make a beginner mistake.
As you've seen, his tilt is supposed to make him vulnerable if he fails, but the dash cut of Han actually protected him.
Ooh. Ooh, nice block into dash to be safe. Ooh, Neji came in clutch.
All right, let's go for
nice.
Guard break. He managed to block it, but he actually broke the guard. So
beautiful. This match is really nice. Both players.
So he's using that ultimate to stagger his guard and keep him on, on the ground. So Mirai has to be careful once again because of his guard breaking. Okay, so he called Naruto support and he text wishing to him,
yeah,
which triggered a jutsu for Naruto as a main character, which is really good to do.
Ooh.
Garbage peel, grab.
Ooh, backflip.
So the grabs don't do a lot of damage. It actually did virtually no damage for some reason. Oh, because... No, I actually don't know, because the defense up item was on Boruto.
But that backflip there. Oh, nice.
Right, Spartan takes the first round.
I didn't see that coming. But I really hope that he can win this to get that last
round. So we get
our
last round.
We get a tie break.
Exactly.
Yeah, that'd be dope.
Right,
I'm
so
like really looking out for like the real nice things they're doing.
Oh,
it's like a back
nice counter.
Nice counter.
Yeah.
No subs, both sides.
So if Orugetsu is not careful, he might lose a lot of health here. Okay, he got.
Ooh.
Oh my
Ooh.
God.
Ooh.
Oh my
Ooh.
God. He forced him to sub.
Kill him.
Literally. That was close. That ninja support, did you see?
Yeah.
Would have sent him away. That was really close. No, it's not over. Yeah, he still has a lot of health, so.
Interesting.
That hair combo did so much damage.
Wow. What? I'm surprised that missed. They're really good players. Really good.
Yeah, they're not waiting for one another like we could see with the Nagato fight. So it's interesting to see that kind of pace. With they're much more aggressive, both players.
That was the way I was
they're relentless. Like they keep attacking one another.
That's the word I was looking for the whole time. Aggressive.
Okay, wow.
I like
so,
aggressive.
Games. So if you just noticed, they both use their main trick.
Oh, it has that range? Never knew Boruto's water jutsu had that range.
Yeah, his tilt goes actually full screen. He canceled Ninja's jutsu.
Interesting. Sub management.
Okay, Origetsu might be in trouble now. Might be in trouble now. Okay,
come
first
on.
Into sub. Okay, he's getting his chakra back. He's awakening.
I don't know how I feel about... Oh, no, he's got Han. And then he's got new... Yes, he's got that with...
Okay, oh my god, that will be it. He might win this now.
That might be the end. Oh, no.
Oh my god. Oh, no.
Hey.
Ultimate jutsu.
Nice. Nice utilization of seeing he had no subs. But to give Origetsu the credit, he managed his subs really well. He was taking hits from Neji with one sub, whilst with that health, and still tried his best to haul back.
Yeah.
Nice. I mean, I'm speechless. Beautiful finish. Always nice to see a secret technique slash ultimate jutsu.
Yeah. Well, so we have one more match with those two great players.
I wonder how
Origetsu is going to try to probably take a stronger team.
Stronger than Nagato?
Well, his Nagato is really good, but I feel like his support might have... even though Hana actually saved him quite a bit, I feel like it's not good enough to beat that EMS Sasuke.
I think I could see the tension.
Yeah, he's...
the stakes.
He's being really careful now.
Stronger than Nagato. Who would I pick if I lost with Nagato? I wonder. Let's see what he goes for.
I think their Nagato and Sasuke were pretty much even. It's the supports, in my opinion, the difference here.
The supports.
Spartan is going back with his original team, with the last Sasuke, the last Hinata, and the last Naruto. And Origetsu is going with Spigetsu again, Kisame and Zabuza. So they won the first match that they had. They won a rematch of that. That's interesting.
I respect that.
They're not
too.
Trying to take... Well, the last Sasuke, the last Naruto, and the last Hinata are pretty much top-tier characters, but they're not trying to take other characters that might make the win easier. They're just trying to have a fair rematch, so that's cool. Spartan gonna use to Origetsu's playstyle, so he wants to see if he can win with his team now. Alright, so Spartan is once again being a bit reckless. He's using his subs randomly.
Really quick, three subs in 2-3 seconds.
He had no reason to use those subs. So, and now he's sitting with no subs and no chakra.
If Sugetsu gets him and Origetsu's known to switch, it's over.
Yay. Origetsu's gonna go for the full damage combo.
Ooh.
Whiffing counter. Ultimate jutsu, it's canceling.
Oh, if he does it one more time, it's over. But then, does he want the guard break effect?
Yeah, because here's the thing. If he guard break the opponent, the ultimate jutsu will go through.
Full damage?
Yeah. If he uses the power up peel.
Oh, fair enough.
We haven't seen players actually play Hinata yet. They use our support, right? But we have not seen a lot of Hinata plays.
We saw slight use, but yeah, not a lot of Hinata games.
Yeah, we've seen her played once, I think.
Yeah, just once.
And it wasn't so much because they wanted to play her, it was because they had to tech switch to save their characters. So
she's the ultimate support.
She's really good. Guard break. Oh my god, he could have... I'm not sure we'd have done that, yeah. But he's sitting with only one sub, though, Origetsu, so maybe that was worth it.
This is turning
this
out.
This is really
strangely.
Intense. Right
this
now.
Is they, really intense.
They only have one sub each. But Origetsu is going to get his subs back real soon. Counter.
As soon as they both hit red, the hype is coming. I just want to see how close they can make
that. That was a great counter. The timing on this was really great.
The timing on Hinata's release, yeah, but I guess he didn't know he was going to get it up.
Sasuke's tail to Shinra Tensei.
Ooh, Origetsu has to be careful. He had to take that damage because he can't risk wasting all his subs. Nice counter. risky.
You know what? I would try to actually awaken and go through Xeno with Sasuke.
Oh, no.
All right, Spartan, take it.
I like how you said people don't play Hinata. You switch for a second and go back. Yeah. I'll just do that. Oh, man. Funny how Avian was panicking at the beginning, but now he's able to...
Yeah, now the pressure is actually afflicting Rigetsu.
Boop.
That's understandable, guys. Yeah. Remember, those are both great players, but the stakes are so high.
Exactly, when there's especially when there's a tiebreak.
Yeah. I think Origetsu is now losing his cool.
I hope. But who knows? Maybe you can bring it back. Let's see.
Yeah, what you have to understand is that, you know, you have to keep calm.
Yeah.
You know, you stay calm, and that's when you get to come back. If you start panicking, you're going to make a lot of mistakes. You're going to get angry, and that's not going to work out. Spartan's guard is about to break.
Nice dodge.
It's about to break.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Wow. Naruto
I knew Naruto was coming, so I was like, oh. I think he's panicking a little bit.
Wow, that was a... Oh, my God.
I had a feeling...
Sasuke's almighty pull actually canceled down the dash of Origetsu.
I had a feeling that Kisame was going to be his go-to character.
Ooh.
That thing can mess you up sometimes. Be careful with doing that. Don't hop back.
Ooh. Oh my god. Oh
dangerous.
My god.
Dangerous.
Gonna take full damage combos now. He tried to go for an ultimate combo, but he didn't have enough chakra to do it.
Oh, finish! Oh.
Oh my god. He almost lost this.
Let's see if he can hold on to that little bit of green on his health.
He's gonna try to go for the ultimate spamming thing, trying to break the guard or something. Okay, what's so good about the last Naruto as a support is that he tracks you backwards.
Oh.
So it's a bit... overpowered, I would say.
Oh.
Come on.
You'd have to panic to get hit by that.
Oh my god.
Oh no. He was doing so well at the beginning. It's close. Can he sub? What's gonna happen? Oh well, oh yeah, well.
Oh,
even if he had won that.
And Spartan takes
it.
That being said, I'm sure...